Hey guys, your worker bears, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Juventus grammar, where last time I left off, the last video, I had just entered the January transfer window, but if you missed it, I did stream for a little bit yesterday, just to get a bit into the window and make some signs, and I did. I made my purchases. I got Bacardi, and I got from PSG. Hang on a second. Why am I putting? You probably already saw him. Verratti. Yes, that's who I was after. I got him. 26 million plus. That's Sami Khedira. I wasn't going to use Sami Khedira. Off he goes. But something else happened. PSG bought Morata. Yeah, they bought Morata for 66 point, I think it was 0.5, 0.7 million, something like that. So yeah, that's a thing. He's gone. So even if I did want to play 4-1-2-1-2, I can't. Well, I could just have to put someone else up and run with Dybala. But, you know, this formation, this is what we're going to run with. Not playing with a center defensive mid anymore, going to feel a lot more comfortable, and I cannot wait to use Verratti. Yeah, I've not used him in about 2 FIFAs, you know. I haven't used him in a few FIFAs. I didn't use him last year, and I didn't use him the FIFA before that either. So this is, you know, this is his big. And plus, Verratti is Italian, so he's returning to his home country. Right between the two Frenchmen. So he's coming back to the country he was born in to sit between two players who are from the country he just came from. Ah, football. It's so funny. Play some! I actually was not expecting that transfer. You know, when I saw it was PSG, I was like, you couldn't have told me you wanted Morata. I mean, I could have made some sort of deal with you for Verratti, including Morata, if I knew you wanted Morata. Just sold Khedira. I mean, I didn't have to sell Khedira if I didn't get rid of him as part of the deal, but hey, this way I got, I pretty much got Verratti for free, and I got 40 odd mil as a bonus, so, you know, life is good. I got rid of 2 players I wasn't going to use as much, which is, you know, an 83 and an 84, they should play regularly football, and they weren't going to do that here. They just weren't going to do that, so it's good for their career if they move on, as, or for me, if I don't have to worry about them getting angry, because as he was negotiating with PSG, Morata comes to me and asks for a new contract, so I'm like, dude, you're negotiating with another club, I can't even offer you a new contract even if I wanted to. I was dreading that the board would come in and say, hey, you haven't dealt with it. The Morata wanting new more wages, so we're just going to sell him. I was waiting to get that email, but it didn't come in, luckily, in PSG. They got the deal done. Now, they were pretty efficient. They obviously wanted their man. No idea what he's going to do compared to Cavani and Ibra, but obviously Morata's for when Ibra hangs up his boots. Or maybe Cavani was sold, I don't know. I don't think so, I didn't see him. I didn't see him in his career mode. He probably did, to be honest. He might have. Like I said, I don't know.
Goalkeeper able to deal with that quite comfortably.
But I'm going to assume that he was bought for when Ibar does retire. And until then, he'll just be like in and out of the first team.
Psychological edge, but of course they're a fair way away from home.
But he'll probably get more game time with PSG than he would against with me, because they probably do more squad rotation, because I would only have brought him in for cup games. So, yeah. Or if Dybala got injured, that was me touching my desk. Because it's made of wood. Don't touch wood. You have to do that, or you change yourself and they will get fucking injured. Not about that life. Not about watching my best player get injured. Especially when I have no replacement. But, you know, could easily buy a replacement, to be honest. Maybe I could go for Cavani. No, I'm just kidding. I am looking at a young striker as a possible backup option. I've recalled Koeman from Bayern Munich, so no idea why Juventus loaned him out to Bayern Munich. I can understand loaning him out, but to Bayern Munich, that doesn't make any sense. One, he's barely going to get game time, unless Lewandowski falls down and breaks both his legs. And even if that was the unlikely situation did happen, they'd just play Thomas Muller up there. So, yeah. Unless all other options were not going to happen, then, yeah. I have no idea why Koeman was loaned to Bayern Munich. I just don't see it. I mean, loan him to a lower league team, or,
See this again, this goal.
I bet he would have killed for a championship team.
The first goal, it's 1-0.
Or Villa. Koeman is rookie. If real life Koeman is anything like his FIFA counterpart, then he could bang him in with the best of them. In my view, Koeman and playing off screen Karim, that's because he grew up, it was like nobody's business. Like, seriously, he was the go-to young striker last season, last FIFA. And I know that he's still good in this. I cannot wait to try him out in the right chance. Because I played Mandzukic with Zaza, and they were both rubbish.
That's half time at 1-0.
So yeah, not particularly happy with any of my strikers whose name isn't Dybala right about now. But the rest of the team is solid, so
just love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his
there's that.
Itura.
Cut off.
Oof. And that really was a big moment. The equaliser was beckoning.
Well, it wasn't a simple chance, but it really deserved a bit better.
Could have been dangerous. Oh, what a pass to Berardi. Yes, use that pace. Use that pace. Straight at the goalkeeper. Seriously? Dava. Plays it to Anderson. Has to open itself up to me. Verratti! Oh! Oh, there's the Dybala. I was gonna say, bro. Already tried the header, but missed. But it was Dybala. But the shot. Not bad first effort from the young Italian.
The goalkeeper. Good technique.
In centrum mid. Party wins for the ball back. Here is Verratti. Running that from the wings. Crosses it in. And that's it. Back out to Lisa. Oh, wait, allowed the second. It should have passed it.
Well, they have deep resources financially.
And there's the confirmation that PSG did in fact sign Morata. They'd probably tell you what the fee was, although.
Well,
saying that, they're not very reliable when it comes to you, really.
And a substitute.
They've gotten a few of the fees I've paid in other career modes wrong.
Dybala.
And yeah, Dybala, don't just, don't make a run. That's not at your job. It's 100% not. Priority. Come on. Shoot! Ah!
Really challenged the keeper then.
Goalkeepers on Legendary are a bit. Are a bunch of fucking assholes, you know? Come on, Priority. Pogba! Second chance! Ah! Me. Oh, that was Tolisso. Not paying attention.
Alan, not a winger who's played very well, to be honest with you.
No, he hasn't, and I just wonder whether.
I just naturally assumed it would be Pogba in that attacking role because he's the more attacking of the three players. Saying that, Tolisso has scored probably the most goals of my central midfielders, and that would include Pogba. Well, it'd be unfair to put the Verratti into that catalog, and this is his first game. He's like, yo, I just got here, don't put me in that catalog yet. And I haven't even got. Oh, I've had one shot. Oh, yes! Oh, that's all that was Verratti. It's Berardi, though. It's my owner, her new signing. With his second goal already, because he scored in his debut during the stream. So that is a fantastic header. Powered past the Udinese goalkeeper. Bit disappointed it didn't get to Verratti. That's who I was hoping it had headered it in. I didn't realize it wasn't until I saw Berardi was the one celebrating. That's how much attention I'm paying, which is to say, not a lot. almost 40 full minutes later, after the first goal, 40 full minutes later, and it's 2-0. So,
looking for a hero here, this team.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre half's ball.
That's cold. No? I'm just going to assume no one is laughing. Oh, yeah! Sweated it. I do not give a shit. It's 3-0. And I don't give a shit. Get that, I sweated it.
Go ahead.
Say whatever you like about the sweat. It gets the job done. Even though the job was already done. And that was completely unnecessary.
The die has been cast in this game, really.
Delicious water. Keep yourselves hydrated, kids. And drink plenty of water. Come on, Anderson. All over the bar. A little lower next time. A little lower. That should be the end of the game. Yep, there we go. 3-0. Nice. Nice bit of business. what a day's work. 30 points, 30 goals.
Bologna.
A good debut. Who for my new who signing? All is good in the world, really. And see, he wasn't the only one. As see, I saw him for Shagley, he was a really promising young centre back. I'm sure you've all had the chance to use first.
On the league standings, at the top.
Exactly at this point. I also signed a few other names. Let's just quickly show you who I did sign. I need people. They're all my players on the line. Say a lot. I signed
on the team
this center back from Freiburg, German, 20 years old, 70 rated, 2.6 plus some random guy I wasn't going to use, whose name I can't even pronounce, but this guy I can, so Kempf. So. And I got my own Iron Man, Stark. His name is literally Stark. I'm a bit disappointed his first name isn't Tony or Anthony. But Nicholas, I'm sure that'll do. I'm going to call him Iron Man. And no one can stop me. He also got hit a goal in the first game he played in the TMI Cup game against Carpi, so, and it was the winning goal, so, and there's Koeman, back from his loan. Here's the other player I got as well, Sparga, I probably said that name wrong, gone from Marseille, 20 years old, decent, 6'1", bit short for a center back. But, you know, it says I swapped him for, and it doesn't tell you who I swapped him for. And Barshagli, going for 1 million. So, yeah. Let's see if I can get up. And there's the striker I'm after. I'm after Saint-Étienne's Neil Murphy. Or Nick Mook. Hey. I keep saying Murphy, so chances are I'm probably going to call him Murphy. And, again, nothing you can do. Let's see, is it? No, that wouldn't tell me. I don't remember who I swapped. They probably weren't important. If I swapped them, they were not important. They're sold. Oh yeah, I got a few offers for Martin Cherches, and he's gone to the Cherries. Cherches has gone to the Cherries. Oh, this game. This game's sense of humor does get to me sometimes. 13 million from Bournemouth. Pretty good. Didn't expect Bournemouth to pay that much for their defender, but they did. So, happy days. Easy, yeah? Like I said, Mupay, he or Murphy, he however you pronounce it, is gonna be. Yeah, no, Arsenal, no, that's not happening. Mupay is probably gonna be a backup rotational option. Sorry, Barcelona, hang on. See, where are you? Hang on a second. Oh, we'll get right back to you on that one, Barcelona. Oh no, he's the other guy who I don't use. So I can let him go to Barcelona. Whoops. Did I get rid of that? Can I not accept that offer? Whoops. My bad. Here we go. Yes. 6 million. It's 3.5 lower than his valuation, but when you have 130 million, you don't really care, do you? No, no is the answer to that. Inter Milan again? Yo, what the hell? What the hell is it with Inter Milan just showing up whenever they feel like it? Second time I've played them in a few episodes. I like how I only got 5 million from 6. I'm like, okay. Go up, Barshagli. God damn it, lazy ass. Say new, but Koeman's was always a Juve player. I guess the return of a striker and a new striker. So yeah. I know Koeman is French, but where are you? Oh, you're French as well. French connection. And Belouli is French as well, so a lot of French link up. And I have a French center back, so yeah, all the French. He's today. In for Inter. Taliso is on the bench, so I could even bring on even more French! Haha! That's if it's necessary. Probably won't be. Pretty confident I can get the win, even in the snow.
Manager in this match, but they're going to rotate. And
good thing I did not put them in their white jersey, or they would be impossible to see. It'd just be flowing body parts, which would be really goddamn distracting. I'm saying that, Juventus are wearing one too, aren't they?
Provide the width in this shape.
Same Handanovic starts in goal. Juan Jesus plays with Montoya as the fullbacks. Ivan Perisic starts. He was man of the match in his last game. Stevan Jovetic is the main striker today. Strong, fair challenge pulls out for the throw, though. And the sharp restart. Juan. It's a diagonal
Montoya.
It's a debut for the new forward today.
Yeah, and
we BRBN.
The fans are, I think.
Condogbia.
Juan.
Get rid of it, Barshagli. Yeah. Cadrado, aka Glassman, aka he's a white version of Daniel Sturridge. He gets injured all the time. Ah, oh, I thought I would go back to Mupe or Murphy, however you pronounce it. I'm just gonna call him Murphy.
Get too many games played in these conditions when I was a kid.
Whether that's his name or not, I don't care. He can't hear me, so he won't respond. Go on, Murphy! Ah! Come on, Murphy! I would expect better of you. 3.4 million. What would I pay you that for if you can't score a simple goal? I'll send you back to St. Etienne. Ah!
Squato.
Lully.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
He's got his shot off now.
Yes. Penalty. Jordic. Jesus, one Jesus.
Guari.
Good defensive work there, but he Kegley. Come in. Ahuli. Win. The white man whose name I can't pronounce.
Montoya. Change of possession here.
Murphy! Ah, Murphy, you son of a bitch!
Coverage. Serie A fixture. Juventus.
Why? How did you miss that? Shaggy. Or pass to Murphy. And of course. And again, he did go up against Jesus. Not expecting a whole lot. They're bound to lose against Jesus. He's a really good defender. I mean, he's like a brick wall for it. Trust me, I know.
If you look at the coaching
manual, and for those of you wondering how I know, oh, if you didn't watch my career mode, and when I did one last FIFA, otherwise you'd know. In case you're wondering, yes, I am playing Brushagley at right back. So what? He's a left back, so I don't see any reason why he can't play there.
Referee's given a corner.
Defending there by Montoya. Come on, Tony, I expect an iron man performance from you.
As for Inter, what about their next game, Alan?
They're playing Milan in the next match in Serie A. They need a good start.
Start.
Half time in the quarterfinal. No real pointers, so.
Oh, it was on a break. Thanks very much, Ref, your pal. Who I hate.
That. Here, good first half of the
quarter. Murphy. Then. Kuman! How did you miss that? How did he actually miss that?
What about the first 45 minutes he's played on his debut today?
I don't know where his miss there or Murphy's miss in the first half. Which was worse? Pasquito. Murphy! Are you actually kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? What the actual fuck was that? Why? Why did you do that? Why? Why did you put it over the bar? You put it over the bar. Of all the places to put it. Outside the box! Outside the box! He went outside the box! He went outside the box! What the fuck? That's a red card! He can't do that! He can't do that! Hello? Ref, are you paying attention?
Cuadrado.
The referee is a fucking blind ass cunt! Or else he's paid off! Either way! Hey, what the fuck was that? Handanovic can just wander out of his box with the ball in his hands and nobody gives a shit! Except me. Hey. Seriously, what the fuck was that? He just And then he went back into the box like, no, nothing happened. Yep, nothing. Ain't out of the ordinary here. I didn't just commit a red card offense. Nah. That was Corey's imagination. It happens to him from time to time. Come on, Bluey. Stark! Ah, Stark, why weren't you paying attention? Come on, you're Iron Man, for fuck's sake!
Goalkeeper that time hung on to the ball well.
I just know I'm gonna have to buy players' name. Do I have to get some players called? Well, I don't know. See, Barton, Banner, Blake, Rogers. I'll get players by those names. Don't think I won't! Don't test me, he's Stark. If you can't do the job, I'll assemble your team. And then we'll see who's laughing. Not sure why I said that, but...
And it is a goal kick.
Really, Coleman? Really? That was probably the worst cross I've ever seen in my life. I'm gonna bring on Hernandez and Dybala. This needs the touch of genius.
Substitution now, they feel.
Saying that, Murphy will probably score now. I send him to go off. Yes! No! He still missed! I think he was offside anyway, but he still missed! Yeah, he was offside. That's no excuse.
The away team want to make a change. Paolo De Cegli. Pasquato.
Stark, yes! Go on, Tony, yes! No! What? That was your moment. That was the moment.
Tries to punch it away.
Tony, god damn it.
And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
No, this can't go to extra time. Wait, does this go to extra time or is it like the FA Cup? No, I don't think there's any competition like the FA Cup. Except the FA Cup itself.
Try one now.
Oh wow! Did you have to go for the bicycle kick, Dybala? Did you really? I mean, was that absolutely 100% and unavoidable? Oh, come on! I have the ball. You can't blow up yet, Cuadrado. Oh yes! No! I don't care about posts from Minecraft WASD! Stark, what was that? God damn it! No! No, not extra time! No! No, it isn't so! No! I can't let this go to penalties, though. No. This can't go to penalties.
Late on, Inter. This is
gonna be. I'm gonna get the goal right here. Go on, Dybala, go! Your freshest legs on the pitch! It's Paulo Dybala! Bury it! Yes! Yes! It took 94 fucking minutes, but I got the goal! Top corner, that's what your top striker will do for you. When you put the faith in, he laced it into the back of the net. Yes! Get in, Dybala!
Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And Maybe that will ease the pressure.
Oh, in goes the cross.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
He's gone and won the ball.
Now Inter must score. In the remainder of extra time, just end this to penalties. But that's not gonna happen. In fact, maybe I'll get a second. Here's this. Well, my players are just so tired. Yes. Luckily, their players aren't exactly fresh. He's fresh though. He is fresh. Come in. Come in. Penalty. Is he pointing for a penalty? What? Come on. I was fouled in the box.
Yeah, it did make it difficult. And the ref will have a decision to make if this snow keeps falling.
I will take half time. My players are absolutely wrecked except for Hernandez and the Ibaha who played. Did a better half. They're part of almost one half, let alone three.
Guadi. Well, they're in a good position here.
Okay. Mosley flip back to Nell. Lash it down the pitch.
It's going to go right to the wire here.
And then this.
Lead in the support.
Pasquetto. Come on, Pasquetto. Yes. Beautifully avoided the challenge. Coleman! Hernandez! No! Are you kidding me?
Make sure of the victory to turn a.
Stark! Penalty! Something! Ah!
At this point, he's made the most of.
Come on, Cordero. Surprisingly, has lasted this long without getting injured.
Looking for that.
It's a new record for him in a Juventus shirt.
Make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield.
He's going to last all 120 minutes.
Fourth official has signaled just one more minute.
Oh, whoops. That's probably going to be a yellow card.
Might be a final attack as they look for this equaliser.
Get rid of that. Yes!
This great cut run is.
Penalties are not needed! So, yes! Thank you, Dybala. You are a legend! See? The tactical perception, the tactical genius of the best manager in the world, ladies and gentlemen. And that is me, no question about it. I made the substitution and I got the result!
Juventus 1, Inter 0.
Yeah!
Roma 2, Hellas Verona.
And now I'm getting an offer for Anderson. PSG again? Piss off! I had two offers for Anderson there. I don't even know who the other one was. But, you know, knowing this game, it was probably Bayern Munich. Would not surprise me. That is it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash that like button if you did. Hit subscribe for more videos. And until next time, I hope you all have a very